it's a bad call. Sean, how do you think this impacts the NBA in the next season?
Well, I personally think that it's a very smart move, because anytime there's a bad call, that could cost the game for the team, and that could cost them the playoffs and not win a championship. And that's pretty important to all teams. So I think it's pretty smart, because since it's such a fast-moving game, that referees don't always make the right call, so it's smart that the coaches go check.
How about you, Abel?
I think this was much needed in the NBA. A lot of other sports have implemented this year, video replay by the coaches, which makes sense since the technology has been improving ever since. And again, refs make mistakes sometimes, and sometimes coaches will get mad at the refs because the call cost them the playoffs, cost them the game. And all games matter in the NBA, in the modern NBA. So this is the right move by the NBA, and I'm excited to see this play out in the next season.
I agree with both of you. I think letting the coaches challenge is going to be a big plus next season. Because if the coaches can't challenge, it could be either a win or a loss if the refs make a bad call. Thanks for watching, and this is your breaking news for ESPN.